Greetings, adventurers. Don here with another session of Resident Evil 2. Hope you're all doing well. Okay, so we fought that boss monster. I call it a half-Hulk monster. That was pretty tough for me. But we got through it. Ooh, I found a hit pouch here last time, which was awesome. And let's sort my inventory, see if I need... Oh yeah, I had to use my I used my knife at one point on the boss monster last time. This knife looks like it's almost destroyed, like its usability is low. And... let's see, let's store the gunpowder. Well, actually, I got two gunpowders. Let's take the two gunpowders out, and I'll mix them so I get more bullets, because I'm pretty low in handgun bullets there. And take one more herb. I'll keep a hold of my shotgun in case... in case I find some more shotgun shells. So, okay, I guess that should do it for now. And what should we do? Let's make a quick save. Just make sure everything's good. Okay, let's continue exploring. Okay. What is this? So this is a ladder that goes up. Huh. Okay. Up is good. Right? Ooh. Where are we? Ooh. Looks like underground parking area, I think. What was that? What was that? Sound like a wolf or a dog? Oh, what? Hear noises. Kind of spooky here. Okay. More noises. Can I get out? Looks like I need a key card. Okay.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh, look behind ya. Behind ya. Oh. Zombie dog!
Get off of me!
Okay, I'll not get around. Oh!
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp!
Oh! Okay. Bad dog.
Lower it. FBI.
Hey.
Sorry. Thank you.
Boy.
Your help.
Tough dog.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Where you going?
Hey.
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, sounds like a good plan, but the gate's locked. hey, where's she going?
I'm not done talking to you.
Yeah, get back here. So the gate's locked, I need a key card. There are zombie dogs about. No good. Now there's a door there. Door over there. But I guess we'll try to follow where she went. Now maybe she's the one that dropped the ladder for us after that boss fight last time. As Leon said, someone's watching us. And right after the ladder dropped, or someone's watching me, or whatever he said. Ooh, there we go. Bullets. Yeah, I was thinking what I was thinking with the inventory. Now I got a couple of gunpowder, but I won't mix them yet, just in case I find some high-grade gunpowder that I could mix in and make some shotgun shells. But if I run out of, like, handgun bullets, then I have them, I can mix them. So, and how are we doing? Let's see, we got 24 and 20, so I like 44 handgun bullets. Are you dead? Yeah, this knife is almost destroyed. Oh, it's alive. Stay down. Oh, he was playing possum. I know he was playing possum, wasn't he? Okay, well, we got a few good hits on him. Down. Okay, soften him up with that knife. That knife's in rough shape, though. Yeah, see, if I look at my knife, like, there's only, like, a little sliver of health for the knife there. Yeah, see, it's ready to break. So, it's pretty beat up. Okay, Oh, hello? Oh, hey, how you doing? No, it's okay. You stay there. You're where you should be. Locked in a cell. Okay, is this open? That's locked. Of course it's locked. I have to go down this really scary hallway with zombies on either side of me. Hey! Oh, shut up. Is that right? Oh, yeah, that's interesting. So what you in for? Really? You're innocent? Well, I guess you are. No, I'm not going there. Let's see, ooh, another zom-zom. Sitting on the floor, just waiting, aren't you? You're just waiting. And another ooh, more zom-zoms, just waiting. Oh, you be quiet, you. What? Oh, no, you do. Shut up.
Shit.
Yeah. Go down. Here. You need some more lead in your diet. Hey. He's twitching. Hey, okay. It's like there's zom-zoms everywhere. I don't like that. It's foreboding. It's like... Oh, what's this? Power switch? And there's no power. Oh, probably gonna have to fix that. And that's the locked door. Right. More cells, all locked.
Ooh. Oh, hey, how you doing, buddy? enjoying your stay? Is it comfortable in there? Is there anything I can get you? Sandwich? Snickers bar? A bullet?
You down?
He's down. Good. Well, that takes care of him. Oh.
Hello?
Hey, who's that?
Hey, I don't believe it. A real human.
Yeah, I'm real. You're real.
Hello, human. You been here long? long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
Kind of looks like...
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
Kind of looks like Jeff Goldblum.
Sure, he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass.
Ooh.
I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
Oh. Zalom.
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Just, believe me.
Just grab it.
I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? It's
coming. Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need
what,
this.
What is it?
Just get me the fuck out of here.
What was that? Was that a nemesis?
Who is that?
Oh.
It's just me.
Oh, was that you?
Put that thing away.
What? You grew really big behind that wall. No.
So quick.
I told you to get out of here.
Wouldn't
want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk.
Okay.
Name's Ada.
Oh, hey. Yeah. We'll meet up for a coffee and friendly chat.
The deal's on.
Yeah. Okay, so I gotta get in that cell and get that key card. But let me guess, it's locked, right?
What in the world?
Nasty. So yeah, what the heck was that thing? What is this? Ooh, it's a crank. Okay, I'll take that. Crank. Yeah. What's this, some kind of fuse box? What do I do here? I guess I need to find an item to put on that thing. And, some kind of note. Jail... power panel. The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we're gonna need those custom power panel parts. Okay. No one makes any more. There should be a few in the generator room. Okay. Addendum dum dum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in a generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. So someone swipe, I mean. Ask him nicely for it, please. Okay, so I need a couple power panel parts. Okay, don't turn into a zom-zom, okay? Just, relax and enjoy your stay. Okay, so I gotta get out of here.